Rescue services and medics say at least 70 people have died in Syria after a suspected gas attack in eastern Ghouta. This shocking footage released on social media appears to show young children being treated after the suspected chemical attack. There has been no independent verification of the reports, and Syrian state media denies government forces have used any chemical weapons. The US State Department says it's monitoring the situation and that Russia should be blamed if chemicals were used.